Fox's alert on big changes at Walmart when it comes to gun and ammo sales. Matt Finn is live with a story in Chicago. Matt, this just broke within the last hour. Tell us more.
Yeah, Dana, Walmart CEO Doug McMillon just announcing in a letter to associates that the big box store will end all the sales of handguns in Alaska and discontinue the sale of short-barreled rifles and handgun ammunition nationwide. The store says it will now shift its focus towards deer rifles and shotguns. In a letter to associates, Walmart CEO writes today, quote, "A month ago in El Paso, Texas, a gunman with an assault-style rifle launched a hate-filled attack in our store, shooting 48 people, resulting in the loss of 22 innocent lives. Just a few day prior, two of our associates were killed by another associate in our own store in South Haven, Mississippi. As a company, we experienced two horrific events in 1 week, and we will never be the same. Our remaining assortment will be even more focused on the needs of hunting and sport shooting enthusiasts." Walmart also now asking that customers no longer openly carry firearms into their stores or Sam's Clubs in states where open carry is permitted, unless these people are authorized by law enforcement. The CEO statement also reads that Walmart encourages the nation's leaders to move forward and strengthen background checks and to remove weapons from those who have, quote, been determined to pose an imminent danger. Walmart previously stopped selling AR-15s and raised the limit to purchase a firearm or ammunition to 21 years old.